नमस्ते, दिस इज़ देवेंद्र किनी, इकोनॉमिक्स लेक्चर ऑफ श्री गुरु सुधेंद्रा डिग्री कॉलेज भटकल। दिस सेशन इज़ रिलेटेड टू बीकॉम फोर्थ सेमेस्टर, सब्जेक्ट नेम इंटरनेशनल इकोनॉमिक्स, टॉपिक इज़ अचीवमेंट्स ऑफ इंटरनेशनल मॉनेटरी फंड। इन द प्रीवियस सेशन वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट द वर्किंग ऑफ इंटरनेशनल मॉनेटरी फंड। In this session, we are going to study about the achievements of International Monetary Fund. I think you know, International Monetary Fund is one of the major international financial institutions. As a one of the important international financial institutions, the fund has been successful in reducing the exchange restrictions, simplifying the exchange controls, and increasing the bilateral and multilateral trade agreements. It has been able to solve many problems very effectively. As a result of this, today its membership stands at 189 as against 44 in 1947. Similarly, its initial capital was only $8,800 million, but now it has increased to $667 billion. In addition, it has a capacity to borrow in the currencies of 10 developed countries of the world to the extent of $9,000 million. Standby agreements. As many developing countries of Africa and Asia like Afghanistan, Turkmenistan, Kenya, Bhutan are becoming the members of the fund, its role and responsibility have increased considerably. Since the fund has to meet the growing needs of these developing countries, its resources have been found to be inadequate. Therefore, the fund has done the standby agreements with the major industrial countries of the world. Under the standby agreements, these countries have provided SDR 6,000 million to the fund to enable it to meet the demands of its member countries. SDR, Special Drawing Rights. The scheme of special drawing rights, popularly known as paper gold scheme, is a very important step the fund has taken to solve the problems of liquidity for its members. By using the SDR, the borrowing country can do the repayment of loan, it can solve the balance of payment problem, and it can use it for the development purpose. SDR is a form of money introduced by the International Monetary Fund, and this SDR has an acceptability in the international economy. IMF and the developing countries. The main difficulty of the underdeveloped countries is the inadequacy of foreign exchange reserves. They require large foreign exchange reserves for their economic development. But they can get funds from the IMF only for meeting deficit in their balance of payments, but not for the investment purposes. Therefore, all the underdeveloped countries have been pressed the IMF to assist them in their economic development also. These countries are unable to finance their economic development through their export earnings only, as their export capacity is far less. Therefore, they expect the fund to help them in securing the necessary foreign exchange required for importing the foreign equipment, raw materials, so essential for their economic development. The fund has prepared many programs to help the economically developing member countries. Extended Fund Facility. It was established by the IMF in September 1974 to help the backward members to overcome from the problem of deficit in balance of payment. Fiscal Affairs Department. IMF established Fiscal Affairs Department in 1964. This department will give suggestions to the economically developing member countries regarding state revenue, like tax policy, tax system, tax administration, procedure of preparing the budget, etc. Central Banking Service. Under this service, backward countries are trained in how to run their country's central bank. Special Oil Facility. It was established in June 1974 to help the economically developing and backward member countries which were greatly affected from the increase in the prices of crude oil. This special oil facility consists of the resource worth 2,500 million SDR. It is provided to the crude oil importing member countries at lower rate of interest. Subsidy account. It was established in August 1975. Through this account, the IMF helped the member countries which are most seriously affected from increase in the prices of crude oil. This account is funded by 24 member countries and Switzerland. Trust Fund. It was established in May 1975. Through this fund, IMF helped its 61 economically backward member countries to correct the deficit in balance of payment. This is about the achievement of International Monetary Fund. Thank you for listening. Stay home, stay safe.